This land of strangers was not the place for a country boy like me. I just came for the winter many years ago. And why I stayed in this foreign land, I guess I'll never know. As I left, I heard my father say, "Son, you're now a man." My mother said, "Be sure and write as often as you can. We hope it won't be long before we see you back again. And don't forget, we need you for the ploughing in the spring." Well, I did not keep my promise, I never did go home. My father died, I wasn't there, as I could not be found. I know I broke my mother's heart and caused her so much pain. But now the time has come for me to go back home again. I met a man the other day, a man I did not know. He said that we were neighbors once when we lived in Lanesboro. He said the farm's up for sale, your mother lives in town. My bags are packed, I'm leaving here, the day I'm homeward bound. As I left, I heard my father say, "Son, you're now a man." My mother said, "Be sure and write as often as you can. We hope it won't be long before we see you back again. And don't forget, we need you for the ploughing in the spring. And don't forget, we need you for the ploughing in the spring."